Guys, DC Network here, coming at you with another video. So last week, I didn't make a video on my thoughts of Steven Universe Future because I thought the episodes were self-contained. I didn't really think that there was much to talk about. As per usual, I will be talking about spoilers for the episodes. If you haven't seen them yet, come back and watch this later. Just a quick synopsis, though, of last week's episodes before I talk about these two new episodes we got this week. So last week, Steven was basically afraid that he was going to lose Connie. He was afraid that her going to college is going to mean the end of their friendship, so he asks her to marry him, which obviously is a horrible idea. They're 16 years old, they're way too young for that, you know. And the moral of the story last week was pretty much, you know, to show that, you know, Steven, you're not alone, people aren't trying to abandon you, and Greg is like, I'm your dad, I'll help you get through this, you know. You could tell me what you want to tell me. So this week, cut to this week, you know, Greg takes Steven to his childhood home, which I thought was really cool to see. It turns out that Greg's parents were stifling, you know, they wouldn't let him do what he wanted to do growing up. Everything was whatever they wanted, he did whatever he wanted, he wasn't allowed to do, he wasn't allowed to listen to music, etc. And I thought, you know, obviously that's a terrible situation to be in, and Steven, on the other hand, says he much rather would have been in Greg's situation than having to fight diamonds, be in this war, and all this. And so he's kind of getting angry at his dad because, you know, Greg, it seemed like he wasn't really, you know, paying attention to Steven's emotions. He wasn't seeing that, you know, Steven's, he kept playing this song that he loved when he grew up, Greg This Is. And Steven clearly wasn't interested. But Greg kept pushing, and it turns out that Steven wrecks the car. They get into a car accident. And then we cut to the next episode. The gems are just like, listen, you can't keep going like this. You're going out of hand. We just talk to us. Tell us what's wrong. And Steven doesn't want to. And the moment when he ran away and I saw it cut to a cave, I'm like, he's definitely going to see Jasper. And what do you know? He did. Jasper starts training him. They spend 3 days training. He gets really, really buff. He's really, really strong. And they're fighting. And you could tell the moment he got Jasper trapped, I thought, like, he's going to take this way too far. Even when they were fighting, honestly, I just thought, he's going to take this way too far. She's going to get hurt. What do you know? He shatters her gem. She's done. He's panicking. He's trying to fix her. He ends up fixing her, which is great. And that's where we are right now. So, you know, next week, I didn't realize next week is a 4-episode finale. I didn't realize that they're putting the last 4 episodes all out in one night. I didn't know that. I just found this out now. And to be honest with you, I really like what they've done in these last 4 episodes. I think they've been great. I think, you know, they're nailing the emotion in the show. The voice acting is great. The script writing is great. There's everything they're doing a great job with. My thing is, they showed a little preview for next week and how it's the end of the show, end of the series, end of Steven Universe, end of Steven Universe Future. Just the franchise as a whole, at least on the, you know, on TV, seems to be coming to an end. And, you know, the trailer they had, little teaser, was great. You know, they showed some clips from the original series, the beginning episodes. It's great. But my question is, you know, there's 4 episodes left, then it's over. How is this all going to get resolved? That's what I'm wondering. Because there doesn't seem to be a clear path to be taken here. The only thing I could think of is, I know in the clip they show Steven runs away. And he said he doesn't want any of them to, he wants to be alone. He doesn't want anyone to help him. He goes on the warp pad and just goes somewhere. The only thing that I could think of, like, and I know I've probably said something similar to this before, the only logical conclusion I can make for this series is maybe he gets a vision from Pink Diamond. Maybe his mom talks to him, she calms him down, and then he's okay. Because obviously by the end of these 4 episodes, he's going to be, you know, not as emotionally fragile as he is now. He's not going to be this stressed out. He's going to get calmed down, and he's going to be okay. That's at least I would assume so for a series finale. But I'm just curious, how does that happen? You know, what's going to happen over these next 4 episodes that, you know, he's now perfectly fine, he's coping with his situation and everything. Long ago, I've said this before, I thought that eventually in Steven Universe, Pink Diamond was going to come back, or rather Rose Quartz was going to come back. You know, I don't know how it would happen, but I thought for the longest time she's going to come back. I'm not saying necessarily she does come back, they find a way to, I guess, resurrect her, or she comes back to life, she gets a new gem. I'm not saying that's going to happen. Maybe Steven's gem separates from him. Again, I don't know. I'm not saying that's going to happen. What I do think is going to happen, though, is in some capacity we're going to see Pink Diamond. Whether it's inside the gem, she feels the turmoil that Steven's going through. She, in his subconscious, is just talking to him. Maybe he sees a vision of her, something like that, in his head. He's just like talking to her subconsciously. I don't know. But I think that's where this is going. I think he is going to end up meeting Pink Diamond, talking to her, and she's going to calm him down and fix everything for him. That's just what I think. Let me know, though, in the comment section below where you think the show is headed. And if you have enjoyed these last four episodes as much as I have, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.